Group ships, staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will. Burn their mongrel hides.
True ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
Chief, eyes on. Got a good angle. You take the first shot.
Get some!
Run!
laser.
Chief, I'm giving the brutes all I've got. But this is a heavyweight fight. Dawn's only got the tonnage to last a few rounds. Find me a place to set her down, over.
Those guys move remedial.
Thrusters are gone! Get control it!
If we can get to our vehicle, we'll lead you to it.
Drago!
Ready?
Nice, nice.
That guy!
Ow!
I lost him!
Find that LZ. Follow us, sir. All the way down this canyon.
Is down. Chopper is down.
heavy armor!
Prophets demand your death! Today you die!
Thank you.
Here she comes!
Is the Dawn rated for atmosphere?
I guess we're gonna find out. Hey, take cover!
Thanks, Chief. Wouldn't have lasted much longer up there. Come to the back of the frigate. Johnson, have the elites found anything?
Structure on the other side of the wall, man. But it's surrounded by brute heavy armor.
Don't worry, I've got a plan. If we can't fly over the wall, we'll go right through it. Chief, take one of the tanks. Lead the way. If you find any locked doors, Spark will be happy to pry them open.
I will certainly try my best. Well, I am unfamiliar with this facility.
All right, then. You heard the lady.
Shall I have you choose a vehicle, Ripley? This one seems in very good condition.
Mount up! Let's roll!
Thank you.
facility looks quite hardy on the surface. There are undoubtedly delicate structures below the facade. For a doorway to abide such robust security protocols. One moment, Reclaimer. Here we are. Please follow me.
Smart. fleet lies in ruin. Find where the liar hides, so I may place my boot between his guns.
We'll know soon enough, Shipmaster.
Infantry on the spire! Mop them up!
Well done.
Hey, what gives? It seems I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
Got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
Not for runts. Kill them as they sleep.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from galactic center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The Meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. Barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the Meddler will destroy it all.
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
Pelican's gonna land one level down.
Watch your flank! I see.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No!
Don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah?
And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to your car...
We must keep the profit there on the outsides.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the flood? With more data...
Harper's right. We have priorities, too. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.